A major grant could help develop housing in Marshall, Illinois. The city held a public hearing this evening on the Community Development Block Grant. People could learn about the project and voice their opinions. The city says it intends to apply for a grant worth $500,000. It would be used for housing rehabilitation. City officials plan to apply in December. Rent